its abodes will work.
There are lots of snakes, there are scorpions, but I haven't seen any tarantulas. There are a lot of squirrels, but there are these odd types of squirrels. They're actually black, not brown, like a darkish, like a light, kind of a light black. So let's find some evidence of animals. Now this is evidence of humans. That's just so sad. Who would do something like that? Quite a while ago, actually, there used to be a dead body from some kind of animal. This little pile of dirt, that's where it was. It's almost if someone picked up the creature and twisted it and ripped its head off because we couldn't find the head anywhere. It was disgusting. Oh, smoke! Now, I'm not quite sure what this animal is, but looks like the shape of the skull and the size and shape seems to be maybe a possum. It's either a possum or a raccoon, more likely to be a possum because I once seen one like crawl across our yard, so we get possums around here. I'm pretty sure that possums are omnivores. They eat plants and meat. But look at those teeth. Look at those front teeth. Look, they're just little fangs, basically. Hey, a spine and a few ribs and a rib or two. Now, I'm not quite sure what animal this is from. I'm not really sure what animal, I'm serious. But it's a spine, I'll tell you that. And now, ribs are actually connected to the spine. That's why I see a rib right there. Okay, there's something really odd going on here because look at two bones right next to each other. Oh, three bones, make that three. There's a little rib right down there. Now this looks like a pelvic bone. I don't know what it's from because it's really hard to tell because it's easy to tell with skulls, but with bones like these, it's really hard to tell. But a leg bone, a pelvic bone. We keep finding a lot of bones for some reason. And there are two other skulls over there. Got that over with. I am sick. Oh dear. Look at those teeth. It's a foot. A foot just lying on the ground. Hi! Now, if you ever find some bones from an animal, you don't have to be scared, because they're not really scary. Animals die and vultures just pick off all the meat. Just turns to a skeleton. It's either die or it just rots away. It is a little gross. Whoa, jaw! Jawbone. Looks like a pig jaw. We're gonna have some good soup tonight. Another pig jaw! Jawsome! I can't believe I just said that. A raccoon paw print. Ah, this stinks. Look it, there are guts sticking out of this dead raccoon body. And this is fairly new. Guts sticking out, ugh, flies. The insides are pretty much moist and wet. So this is pretty new. Watch that camera. Now, here's what we think about how all these animals died. Is somebody in this neighborhood is actually poisoning them with a certain type of poison that makes them thirsty. So they come down here and they're dying. So they come down here to get a drink and they die here. Makes me feel kind of sad.